interview, Dr. Michael Greger mentioned the one vegetable we should never cook, because it loses a massive 70% of its antioxidant value. But the thing with cooking veggies is some have their nutrients destroyed, while others actually have theirs enhanced. For example, carrots' level of beta-carotene greatly increases with cooking, and our body converts beta-carotene into vitamin A, which plays a critical role in vision, reproduction, bone growth, and regulating our immune system. So we want to cook our carrots. However, veggies that are high in water-soluble vitamins, such as vitamin C and the B vitamins, and minerals like potassium, leach out into cooking water, which is fine if we have soups and stews because we're going to consume the water, but we lose them if we steam or boil. Heat also degrades these vitamins, so we really want to cook vegetables like kale and spinach gently and in as little water as possible. So steaming and microwaving are better options than boiling. This fascinating study, though, found that cooking tomatoes boosts the amount of lycopene in them. In fact, the level of one type of lycopene rose 35% after cooking. The reason we think this happens is the heat breaks down the plant's thick cell walls and aids our body's uptake of nutrients that are bound to these cell walls. But now let's hear from Dr. Michael Greger as he shares the one vegetable we should never cook.
The one vegetable that basically had most of its, I believe, antioxidant value destroyed no matter how you cooked it. No matter what way you cooked it, the gentlest way, it destroyed like 70% of the value. And really made me think, oh, this is the one vegetable. If you're going to eat one vegetable raw, it should be it. And it was bell peppers. I remember that. Ever since then, I don't cook my bell peppers. Now, look, if I'm going to make some pasta sauce with some roasted red bell peppers, I'll do it. But otherwise, what I'll do is I'll just chop up the bell peppers and add them like right at the end so they warm up. But they're not really cooked because they really take a dive. Unless there's some specific reason that you're cooking them for some specific effect, that's really one of the sensitive vegetables. But again, some vegetables actually get healthier upon cooking.
Another vegetable that must always be cooked are mushrooms, and the reason is due to a carcinogen in mushrooms that's destroyed by cooking called agaritine. To find out the best cooking method to greatly reduce this potentially cancer-causing chemical, you can click the middle of the screen now.